What's up, guys? Welcome to the YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Lyric. I'm gonna do a what's in the bag for golf right here, my golf clubs. So y'all know what I have because this channel is about golf and fishing. So let's get to it. I'm gonna show you in the pockets last. It's a Wilson Profile SGI teen set. Right here we have my 10.5 degree driver. Grip is the all these Wilson clubs are the same grips. This is the Wilson Profile graphite shaft. And then we have the same grip, same shaft. It's just the 5-wood. Hit my driver 200 yards. It's not a Ping G15. This is a same grip. No, this is the... So now we get in the steel shafts. Same grip. This is the Wilson Profile Teen Flex SGI steel shaft. It's just a 5 hybrid. They should put a graphite on that. And then, this is not whatever this brand is. This is actually my newest club. It is a Callaway XR. Three wood, 14 degrees, with a... Hold up. Callaway grip and a speeder. 765 FW Evolution 2. TS5 Flex Fujikura. That club. And then I have my pitching wedge that came with the set. And I have the same wedge. It's the same thing. 3-iron is just a Northwestern 3-iron. 5-iron is just a Ram. These both are cheap and expensive. And then my irons are 9-6. So we'll some irons. Got 3 wedges. A Cleveland 52. A SM7 Tyler 56. And a 54 Wilson Staff. This is not an Odyssey putter. This is the putter that came with the set. This is a bladed putter. 2 weights to do that. Balance them. A Disa Wilson putter. This is a White Hot RX V-Line Odyssey with a Super Stroke Traxion Torsion Grip. And now let's get into the pockets. First off, I do want to say I'm missing a towel because it broke and I have a brush, but this is just my tea holder. And then right here in this pocket, I keep all my gloves. I use Callaway's, and then I also use now the Kirkland's. Right here, I just keep more gloves. I also use FootJoy's. Those are really comfortable. More Kirkland's. I use that bunch of extra, I don't know what, teas. And over here, for all my golf balls, I use the Kirkland, golf balls. Use those golf balls. And then right here, I keep my phone, my wallet. And actually, cool thing, if you play at Old Fort here in Middle Tennessee, you actually, if you sign up, if you're 16 and older, you can't sign up for this, but 15 and younger, you can. I have a kids play free card for Old Fort. I can just show them that it was free to sign up and all that. I'm not a Democrat at all. I'm just putting that out there. If people, I'm gonna respect people. If I don't want to, I don't have to. This is just in case they keep on begging me. I have 2 masks in here. Okay, I have a Vols mask. I'm never gonna wear them probably because this is all over. But if they want me to, I'll respect their policy. But I promise you, I will never wear them. I'm not a Democrat, I swear to God. Okay, I'm just putting that out there. They won't want me to? I'll throw it on. Or I'll say no. Not that don't throw it on. It's a free country. So don't go in the comments and saying he's a Democrat and all that. Anyway, that's gonna end the video here today. Sorry if the camera's off a little bit on me and all that. Sorry for all that. But I hope y'all guys enjoyed. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment down below. And I want to get, let's try to get 5 views, okay? Since I just started, 5 views on the channel. Comment down below either golf ideas or funny challenges, funny pranks I should do on my family, especially my sister. Kylie, I'm coming for you, girl. That's my sister. Anyway, yeah, I'm going to end this video here. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Peace. Out.